Hi, I'm Gabe Andrade, and I am a candidate for school committee. While the bad economy has battered Fall River, the seeds for the city's rise and future growth can be found all around us, in our neighborhoods, where neighborhood groups provide for local leadership and renewal, on the waterfront, where we see the beginnings of development, downtown, where a restaurant row is finally emerging, at the biopark, with the promise of future jobs, with the Route 79 project and its potential for future development. A brighter future no longer seems like wishful thinking or empty promises. It's actually beginning to seem real. So why am I mentioning this? I am, after all, a candidate for school committee and not for the city council. The answer is that all of these improvements are closely linked to the improvement of our public schools, which is crucial to help drive this development. It is an educated workforce which will determine how quickly the biopark is populated and how many of those jobs go to locals. It is an educated populace which will determine whether our cultural scene thrives. It is educated youth who will drive down the crime rate. I feel I am qualified by my experience of 30 plus years in the public schools and as a 12-year member of the Diamond School Committee to help lead our school system now and into the future. My priorities, if elected, are decreasing class size, particularly at the elementary level, improving career education at all levels to motivate students and to better prepare them for jobs, increasing partnerships with area businesses and nonprofits to improve services for youth and families. I humbly ask for your support on November 8th. Thank you and good day.